At Jefferson, we're building leaders to fix the broken health system.
It's important for healthcare professionals to learn about healthcare quality and safety because we need to know how to improve. The healthcare system has gotten much better in terms of quality and safety, but there's still a lot of work to be done, and we need to train the leaders of the future to continue on that path to improvement.
As physicians, we learn how to take care of individual patients and help them get better. Patient safety and healthcare quality looks at the bigger system in the setting of population health. Unfortunately, each year, thousands of patients die from medical errors, and we can do a lot to prevent that. The whole field of healthcare quality and safety was created in order to alleviate this or help the population as a whole.
Healthcare quality and safety, I like to think of it like air and water. It's important to have as a fundamental for the delivery of patient care and healthcare as a whole.
Another differentiator for our program is that it's interprofessional. So doctors, nurses, and clinical administrators learn and work together on improving the healthcare system.
What really sets this program apart from other programs in the country is the online format and its flexibility and the diverse experience of our faculty at the university.
Our faculty are just one of the many things that distinguishes our programs from others. People that have decades of experience leading healthcare transformation. We have them as a part of our program so that students can learn directly from them the real world implications of what they're learning in the classroom.
I had an excellent, excellent support in this program. As far as the professors, like anytime, any day, just hop on the computer, email whoever your professor is, you will get your feedback right away.
The students have varied healthcare experiences coming into this program, which enriches the discussion. But in addition, the program also is designed for students who are new to healthcare. And we start with the basics when it comes to understanding quality in healthcare. So there really is a place for every kind of student in the program.
Receiving the award from CAMI, which is the accreditor for graduate programs in healthcare quality and safety, was an honor. It was also validation, frankly, that the Jefferson College of Population Health continues to be on the leading edge of training leaders to fix the broken health system.
I think the benefits of the program and taking healthcare and quality and safety is the fact that a lot of our students are going to be the next generation of leaders in healthcare. So no matter what role you have in healthcare, no matter what sector of healthcare, it's very important to really understand the fundamentals of healthcare quality and safety.
I think this program is definitely moving the needle in improving healthcare quality and safety.
Our students are so marketable because we provide a foundation in healthcare quality and safety that drives actual results and positions them to be leaders in the industry.
If you want to be a part of fixing the broken healthcare system, then getting a master's degree in healthcare quality and safety from the Jefferson College of Population Health tells you exactly what you need to know and how to deploy it to not only fix the problem, but to accelerate your career.